Here we are gonna take a look at the Transformers series Supreme Bumblebee. This is the vehicle mode. He is an Autobot, although there is no emblem seen. You can put electrical wiring in it if you like. It's apparently a car, and more specific, it's a Volkswagen Beetle. A car from the times of Adolf Hitler. Designed by Ferdinand Porsche because Joseph Gans and Edmund Rumpler were Jews.
And we don't like Decepticons!
Tires are some kind of weird plastic, and unfortunately they don't roll. Basic color is yellow if you haven't noticed it already when I was talking all kind of an important trivia. Other colors are black, blue, white, red, and orange. But that is a fruit.
And we don't like Decepticons!
There are quite many details. Look for example this translucent plastic window with reflections. Actually you can't see in. But maybe this will be fixed in the premium version. Lights are pretty decent. And here it reads, B1, which I guess means the first season of Big Brother. Do you remember how great it was when Megan was trying to get all the guys excited by showing of her boob? Well, I am a robot, so I just leak lubrication oil all over.
Did I already mention that? We don't like Decepticons!
Let's continue this review by showing the transformation into a robot. First you have to turn this whole freaking car upside down and tear its belly open. Crunchy sound, wasn't it? Here you found its arm. And another arm. Let's leave them as they are like so. Next what you can do is to grab this thing which is going to be its feet. Split them in half and pull them out. Twist this to the other side. Bend this forward. Then you have to put all this crap inside of the back of the robot. There are 6 million pegs that goes here firmly. So push them tightly. Closing this is a bit tricky part.
I really don't like Decepticons!
Now you can see this vexatious label here. It has all kinds of unnecessary info, but basically it says that all jobs have moved to China and you are unemployed. This robot mode have all the same colors, plus there is this awesome Autobot logo.
Awesome.
The head is really well detailed and he has many nice features around the body. About movability, you can twist and turn all limbs. It however can't stand on its own. For comparison, here is the Barricade, and a Matchbox car that is in fact a robot. It's much harder and tinier. The transformation into a car is a lot harder because it gets easily very glumpy and deformed. Oh, the whole model isn't plastic at all. Ha, 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 it's fabric. You all thought that it wouldn't have any gimmick, but it has. You can blow your nose to it.
I've got to break those Decepticons, folks!
Thank you for watching this preview. Let's now listen to the predecessor of Obama to think what Hitler did when he didn't ride his German car.
Nazism and totalitarianism. And they will follow that path all the way to where it ends. In history's unmarked grave of discarded lies. Lies, 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 lies.
Breast or boobs, or both, like B1.
Oh hi Megatron. Yes, that Optimus Prime is a bully. I was just making a YouTube video. About you of course.